Okay, where did my SOLIDWORKS cam go? Hi there, and welcome to Hitchhiker's Guide to 3D Experience. My name is Christoffer. I'm a certified SOLIDWORKS expert and an elite application engineer with a passion for the 3D Experience platform. In this video, we will look at the differences in the add-ins list between the two versions of SOLIDWORKS, SOLIDWORKS Desktop and SOLIDWORKS Connected. Okay, so what's going on with the add-ins list in SOLIDWORKS Connected compared to SOLIDWORKS Desktop? Well, the SOLIDWORKS Desktop add-ins covers both SOLIDWORKS add-ons like SOLIDWORKS CAM, Toolbox, Simulation, Flow Simulation, and a lot more. Any existing SOLIDWORKS add-ins can be used with SOLIDWORKS Desktop, whether it's an official SOLIDWORKS add-in, a SOLIDWORKS partner add-in, or any other third-party SOLIDWORKS compatible add-in, it can be found on this list. Now, when we look at the add-ins list in SOLIDWORKS Connected, it's a lot smaller. When it comes to partner add-ins and other third-party add-ins, the support of these are very limited, but some are still supported, like the 3D Connection for Space Mouse add-in, for example. Official SOLIDWORKS add-ins like SOLIDWORKS CAM and SOLIDWORKS Flow Simulation are completely missing from this list as well. But then, what do I do if I need to run a CFD study on a ventilation system, or run a nonlinear simulation study, or if I need to use CAM functionalities? Well, don't worry, there are tools available for this on the 3D Experience platform that integrates with SOLIDWORKS Connected. Alright, that's it for now. If you made it all the way through, please leave a comment if you have anything else you would like to see covered in a future video. Maybe you want to know more about what specific add-ons are replaced by 3D Experience functions in SOLIDWORKS Connected. Let me know. Also, if you haven't yet, go check out my previous video on how local file handling works in SOLIDWORKS and SOLIDWORKS Connected. And be sure to look out for my next video covering the option of working offline using the different license types available in SOLIDWORKS Connected and in SOLIDWORKS Desktop. Thanks for now. See you next time.